What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Final Fantasy 16. In the last episode, we got to the end of Drake's Fang and saw Yugioh, and he primed into Titan, and Clive primed into Efreet. So now I'm going to unpause, and we'll take on Titan with Efreet. Alright, the next icon battle, Titan versus Efreet. Let's do this thing. Do we get new powers again? I know to jump when Titan attacks because I'm gonna like smash the earth. Just kicks a Efreet. Kicking me like a football, bro. Okay, I'm halfway staggered. Got you staggered, boy. I'm gonna rip you apart. All right, Titan, what you got? Maybe bigger than me, but I'm way more agile. The dodge here. If you can do it, then so could I. You've learned brimstone. Hellfire and brimstone. Holy crap. Relax, Hercules. Brimstone. Clive has earned the ability Brimstone from Titan. Hold and release R2 plus square to emit a violent explosion. Hold R2 plus... what's that? Circle longer to increase explosion size and strength. Okay, so... R2 plus square. Works at any time to cancel the charge without triggering the explosion. Okay, so R2 plus square. I gotta remember that. Efreet is invulnerable to damage while charging brimstone. Suffering an attack, however, will automatically trigger an explosion. So R2 plus square.
Let's give this a try.
Oh, it has a cooldown on it, okay. I don't know why I couldn't use it. Because it's got a cooldown. Charging me like a football player. He really is kicking me like a football. Titans are... Oh crap. Oh dang it. Didn't do that right. Wasted that brimstone there. It's okay though. All right, you ready to finish them off here? Oh, wow. Oh, I'll just flip them over you. Finish it with hellfire. Oh, is he just dead? Going on. Oh, got a crystal. Oh crap, he's gonna get more powerful, I bet. Oh, he's going Super Saiyan. Earthen Fury. Holy crap. Holy crap. Wow. This is insane. I was not expecting this. Yeah, tell me about it. That's what I'm saying. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, so you gotta use fireballs to shoot the rocks. Oh shoot. This is so insane. Look how massive he is. He has tentacles. Got it? This is so insane. Crap. Is You gotta jump over those while launching fireballs at the things that are falling from the sky. His tentacles right into his own body.
I've got you now.
There we go, got it staggered. Okay. That's like a ridiculous amount of HP. I don't know how that hit me, but... Alright, get him staggered again. Alright, halfway. Went through a cinematic thing again. Oh crap. I thought it was gonna do R1. Or square, I mean. Forgetting about the dang shockwave. Pause it. Hold on. Sorry about that. My alarm. Dang. All right, I'm staggered again. Gotta do it two more times, I think. We're in 27,000. I want to make sure to do the cinematic strike right. Thank you. My time is now. There we go, got it. Titan Lost defeated. Oh, what? Maybe not. Oh my god, it's not over yet. Titan just don't know when to die. I'm squandering all my chances with Brimstone. Crap, I hit the wrong button. Oops. Making a freak stronger. Holy crap. That was pretty epic. Holy crap. 2,000 experience for defeating Titan, 300 ability points, 5,000 gil, Earthen Fury times 2, and Warite times 40. Wow. That was pretty insane. That was 27 minutes just to defeat all three of those forms. That's insane. That was pretty epic. Alright, I'm actually going to end the video here. In the next episode, we'll continue right where I left off here. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. Later.